Search and destroy. Bomb acquired. Destroy the objective.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Bomb online.
He's upstairs. He's upstairs in that fucking long, like, wooden, like, fucking workshop place. Matt, above you. He's up there, upstairs.
One hostile remains.
How much health did you have on that?
Good job, Black Ops. Do it again and we get to go home.
Fuck's sake, my mic was me. Yeah, it's me that saved you then, right?
Huh?
But it was me that saved you then. As you were seeing.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know. Yeah. I was literally ran out of ammo at that point. I was like, fuck it! Charge!
Protect the objectives.
He's at the back by Tulip.
Nice.
I bet that grenade scares the shit out of him.
I would have actually kind of killed him.
You know, make him come out of that corner?
I would have. Hey, you slid in the corner. Like that grenade, I reckon would have had him. We didn't get him, man. Got him grouped, though.
I bet that made him second guess me charging you, though.
Neutralize the
He was stunned anyway.
We got the bomb.
UAV above, commencing surveillance operations. UAV mission
back alley.
50% expended.
Oh, one's on the long firing range. He's over there, straight forward today. They're in that long fucking building, aren't they? Yeah.
Good job, Black.
Oh, well, you're going
to
get the
wild. Wait, me fucking work, right?
I know.
Switching sides. Defend the objective.
One over by A-Mode.
Hostile remains.
You see him on the map?
Yeah.
No. No.
Perfect planning.
Fuck no, that went like 11 nice to like 0. Hey, that shit.
Yeah, man.
Played all game that time.
Yeah. You would have lost that if I didn't fucking, well, not that one, but one before.
Mm-hmm. Right, I'm gonna shoot Rosh.